गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2. इन लास्ट मैथ सेशन वी लर्न द नंबर्स फ्रॉम 21 टू 50. इन दैट वी लर्न द टेंस एंड वंस कॉन्सेप्ट, राइट? वी ऑल्सो राइट सम फॉरवर्ड बैकवर्ड नंबर्स. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2. क्वेश्चन 1. सर्कल द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर. नाउ देर आर सम नंबर्स गिवन हियर एंड वी नीड टू फाइंड smallest number here, okay? So I will explain first one for you. First one, the numbers are 43, 22, 23, 33. In this we need to find which number is smallest. So first we need to observe here which tens place is small. 4 is small? No. Then which one is small? 2, right? But there are two numbers. Now we need to see on ones place. Which number is small here? 2 or 3? Right, 2. That means here 22 is the smallest number. We need to circle it using our pencil. Okay. Similarly, we need to solve second one here. Now you can solve this. Now I am going to explain second one. Circle the largest number. Here we need to find largest number means tens and ones, both places are big numbers, right? Now here we first number is 29 33 22 20. Now which tens place is big here? 3, right? And the ones place is also 3. Any one is greater here? 9 is greater, but tens place is small than this one. That means here 33 number is largest number. So we need to circle it. Or you can simply say which number is bigger. Here 33, right? Now going to solve next one. Write the numbers in ascending order. First I would like to tell you ascending order means what? The number small, starting from small number to big one. In last class we learned that smaller number to bigger number, right? Now we are going to solve this exercise. Here numbers are given 17, 23, 9, 47, 11. Find here which number is smaller. This one? No, this, right? 9 is the smallest number here. So I am going to write here 9. Now after that, which number is smaller? 23, 17, 11. Which one is smaller here? 11. So write here 11. After that, 17 or 23? Right, 17. Now there are two numbers are remaining also, 23 and 47. Which is smaller here? 23. Write here 23. And the last number is 47, is the biggest number. So in this way you can solve the next question. You need to find your first smallest number, then write here, after that next smallest, then small, big, 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 and the biggest one. You can solve.